Yo, what is going on, everybody? My name is James. I'm hopping on the highway right now as we speak, and I'm headed up to Gainesville. But in the meantime, I brought my wakeboard with me, and we're gonna stop at Orlando Water Sports Complex. I'll give you guys a little update. It's been approximately 5 minutes, and I've already gotten on 95 instead of the turnpike, number one, and I drove south instead of north. That just shows you guys how my brain is functioning today. But we'll be up there shortly. So I'm just gonna do a U-turn, get back on 95 north. Not 95 north. I'm gonna get back on the turnpike north. I got directions to Chick-fil-A on here. Large fry. And then tomorrow, we're gonna be doing something super sick. We're going out to Bob's River Place, which is like this huge water jungle gym thing in Gainesville, and we're gonna do some flips. Guys, so we just pulled up to the cable park, and it looks so sick. See it right over there? They got so many, they even got a pool on top of that slider. He's about to hit it. Oh! So, I'm not gonna waste any more time, but excited to get out there and ride, so I'll catch you guys on the water.
All right, guys, do a couple more hits and then obviously we'll be on the road. You gotta get us a game, so, but just get a couple more hits here.
That was a quick 45-minute sesh. Planted some tricks, had a couple falls, but we're not feeling any better.
It
does smell. I think it's outside though.
You'll smell it in a second.
It's out.
It is outside.
Yeah, it is outside. It smells like Bob's River, and it actually is looking pretty epic. I'm waiting on Mac and Wade to get down here, and we're gonna go do some flips, jump off the rope swing, and this place actually looks pretty sick. We are at Bob's River and it looks cold as but it looks super cool. Macy has a broken foot, but we're gonna still sit there. So many people, but these slides are sick.
Oh my god, no. Are you okay?
I almost just died.
Should I go with Haley?
Yeah, yeah, both of you go. Haley, you go first, quick, and then go.
I'm scared.
Peace. Tarzan, it's called the Demon Swing. It's all the way up there at the top. I don't know if you can see, but Mac is all the way up there, which is pretty high because all the way down there is already almost like 10 feet. So you have to hoist the rose up to there, and then you'll swing all the way out over here.
Got the boys out here.
concludes our day at the Swanee River at Bob's River Place, and it was epic for sure, but we'll catch you guys tomorrow when I'm heading back to Jupiter. Peace.